Watch the entire video, my lovely viewers, I mean from start to finish, to get the whole thing. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it. Savage. Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mtati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share, and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers.
My friend, that acceptance is not my parents' feelings. I was the teacher and son, just like my father treated each other. I stayed nice, even the times, we had the bad times, I never experienced anger or shout or anything of this. I should go back to my parents' house. Same thing, my father, pick up each other, even just to be happy and stupid. Once that's the thing, which you will make it down, tell me what's so stupid. I'm like that. Just like that, I make my moves that you put them on. You call me. You give me money to say, your friend, I'm not talking to you, but I pay the money you can go for my life. Do you listen to me? I remember, I'm not giving you a gun. You call me and whichever, if whichever one is not talking, it's half. I'm not giving you a gun, that's a little bit of a secret. Whichever one is not, there are so many people. Whichever one is not hated, everyone, you never chose. Wherever you came from, I will miss my brother, and I still can't believe it that you are my brother. Rest in peace. We shall not have all those who are very sensitive to the children, while you have been on them. It's come from them.
My brother is here. with you. I really thank you so much, everything for me here for that day. So thank you for being there from the beginning to the end. I appreciate you more. Baby, I love you. See you later, baby.
I love you very much more than anything. The past few days, hearing about how much you love me brought me so much comfort and joy. 5 days ago, when I was home, you showed up and announced my singing. That took great courage, and I cried so much, and I always changed that day. I'm glad I not brought you to see you a few months ago. Has that taken us to be the last time I see you? Just so you know that you were in front of one person, just made some bad decisions and bad choices. But I will forever love you with all my heart, and I'm so easy in this. So we make the trip. We will now ask our sister to come and honor.
My dear brother Mitch, who always find a way to make someone feel whether by words or by your actions. Friends and family gathered here at Lord have to perform stories with your brother. We will remember you for your kindness, because your whole was kindness, my dear brother. You had a big heart.
The day before you passed away.
The day before he passed away, he went to the town and decided to carry him for his own and come for his own great request. This is who you were. After our younger brother came ahead, the Lord said to me, Carol, the only good brother you have to give you your own little sister. Please, let's stay together. And when we went through the Lord has been together, I found this memories of my very many trips to the farm. And so now, you trying to teach me how to play video games. And you see that farm at age 15 and having a minor accident. My brother Michael was a very smart guy. His memory was very sharp. He would remember everything and everyone. He was very protective of all of us and girls in the family. He would say to us, tell them you have a big brother. We love that about you. Mitch loves kids. He would play with them and he would give them presents. He loves to see their joy. After one of the kids in the family was told of his death, he said, oh no, my favorite uncle has died. To them, it's all about you. Your faith in God was something I won't admit. You knew your Bible very well, and God is called for God's faith in the church. This never means even to the end. You turned 14 in October, and you celebrated it. We are very happy to make it to 14. We ate cake, danced, and took videos. By the end of the night, you said to the guys, you don't know how much this means to me. Family is all that we have. Let's say, Mama, Mama, Mama. You were sick for a month of 2023, but you were a survivor. You always say it's your own food, too. You made us believe that you still had time, that it didn't be wrong that you would answer for those calls, peacefully, mercifully. You made it one thing to be, that you always live in our house. everyone for remembering you for your kindness, because above all, you cannot let the time of sleeping. Call our big brother, aka Mitch Dog, Mitch Dog, Big Mitch, we love you. Losing you is a very big loss to the entire family. You were a very beautiful person who admiration and love, and you are welcome to each and every one of us. Michelle, there is Papa in your family. You make sure none of us left on the duty from them. We will not question God about your blessing, because you chose Jesus Christ as a person of Lord and Savior, as we call from the book of 2 Timothy chapter 4. It says to me to be. I have fought the good fight. I have finished the race. I have kept it there. Now there is in store for me a crown of righteousness, which the Lord, the righteous judge, who I want to move in that day. And not only to me, but also to people who have known for his advent. Rest in glory, God is amazing.
Finally, present the mother of this couple.
I'm representing Michelle's mother. Michelle, my beloved son, I'm feeling sure that then that I'm giving a tribute for a fair one. It should have been the other way around, my son. You see me off. But who am I to question what the Lord has allowed? Blessed be the name of the Lord. I still remember vividly the day you came into this world, a balancing, handsome little boy, with so much modesty. You ignited in me a special kind of love, a love only shared between mother and son. A love so deep, a love so understanding, a love so beautiful, a love so strong. In your growing up, you are always joyful, sympathetic, and understanding. In that many people were comfortable in your presence. In some way, you contributed to making our home a happy and safe haven for many. You are so brilliant and articulate, my son. You are such a grateful and big heart. My son, in these last few months, you suffered so much pain as you have been around the hospital. But you never lost hope that you felt better. You were continuously positive. What started me off is that in the last 2 months, you made peace in Rwanda by demonstrating acts of love towards me, which I had never expected before. In that regard, these acts of love exceeded my expectations, and I know that it is God who moved your heart. Even more delightful and heart-wrenching for me as your mother is that you made peace with God a few weeks before you departed. You received the sacrament of baptism and the sacrament of the sick by Father Andrew Simpasa. I will forever be grateful to the Lord for giving me you, my son. The wonderful memories of the time we shared cannot be erased through you. Through you, I have wonderful grandchildren who help me live your memory. It will not be easy, but I'm relying on the love of our Lord Jesus Christ for comfort and consolation. I miss you now. I will miss and love you forever. Rest well, rest beautiful, rest in glory, my son, till we meet on that winter shore.
So we want our students and history and the leaders that our family and friends have given. We will now continue on the liturgy. We want to prepare our hearts to ask God's grace that He forgives our sins and help us to pray.
This is DJ Mutati exclusive.
Alright, that's all right for you today, lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpundu. I love you, peace. I gotta go.